For all those who missed the first episode, let me catch you up. That's me, Lakeem, in the white polo, and that's my man Ball. We just got a lot of coke from the big homie Mooch in the red shirt and his man Duke. See, now Mooch, he the one with the bread, and Duke, he's the one with the gun. Yeah. And then they turn around and they get all they work from K-Mel. He the one with the chain. He has the passport and all the connections. In every good street enterprise, you have those who take money to shoot, and that's my man V-Dog right here. Now y'all niggas keep up, man.
Hollered at the homie the other day, remember the day when we met up and shit. Nigga hit me off with a little big eighth and all that. My nigga like, word. I said, I here for a couple of days, I mapped out, man. Shit, my nigga, like this mad grip out here, my nigga. Man, this shit is the gold mine right here, bro.
Saying I got a little bitch in the building too, my nigga. Shit, damn, fuck whatever,
man. Whatever. So we got to definitely get with that shit, man. But man, word.
Man, what's these niggas talking about, man?
Yeah, I've been seeing these niggas sitting out here for a couple of days, man. Since I've been sitting out here, niggas been getting that mugger, so I'm about getting that mugger. Man, I'm gonna creep up on this nigga, man. Word.
Yeah, last night, shit, niggas went out to BK and all last night, some workout.
I was out there too, you feel me? You know me, brought a weapon around town, making that money and all that.
What you saying, man?
Hey, what's poppin', B?
What's up,
man? Shaking out here, man.
What's up?
I see you the man out here getting it, all
right, you heard of me.
Yeah, listen, this is how we gonna cut this shit short right here.
Uh-huh.
Hey, y'all niggas gotta pack the fuck up and get the fuck out of here.
It was at that point I should have left all this shit alone. I knew right from wrong, and I knew what we was doing was wrong. But all the money, the cars, the trips, it blinded me bad.
Watch out the Marriott, zoning on owning co-op farms, drop top coops and yachts, guzzling straight shots of scotch, formulating up plots to escape from Salem's lot, cause it's scorching hot, making it hard trying to figure who's out to trap me, but tacky, got all kinds of undercovers that's coming at me, perhaps he won't be happy till they snatch me and place me with half a slacks, be sitting in Kazaki, but never me, see, my destiny's to be forever free, in ecstasy on a hill that awaits for me, so plush just to visualize it like a coke bus, vivid enough to make living this a must, plus, real.
Yeah, what's poppin', homie?
Yeah, what's poppin', my dude? What's good?
Yeah, I got that bag you left at the bridge, yo. Yeah? Yeah, that was some good work you put in there, you know? Yeah, I'm loving that, homie. That was some real shit there, yo. Yeah?
Oh, that's nothing, man. I did that gladly. Yeah, cause, you know, I got a bunch of wolves, man. Niggas is hungry, man. They ready to eat something right now, too, you feel me?
Yeah, if I got some work later on, I'm definitely call you first. You know that, homie. All the time, homie.
So where y'all at now?
Yeah. We in Baltimore right now, G. Me and the little homies, you know. Them GKB niggas, we tearing this shit up out this motherfucker. You heard?
Oh, word? Yeah, you making moves. I see you on it.
Yeah, homie, niggas don't even know where that shit came from, man. They don't even know that shit came from me.
Yeah, for sure, man. You know, I'm gonna get off the jack. Been on a little too long. Oh, nah, you know, gonna shake something up tonight.
On
everything. Yeah? All right, make sure you hit me and get back to the town, man. We trying to put more in, you heard? All right, bring the pain, son. You already know. One.
Just keep in mind, with all the money comes the walls. And there's no other greasier than the homies from Handles Projects.
What's that, my nigga?
Oh, my nigga.
What's up?
I'm waiting for Sean to come out the building. Sean has some shit on, too. I think he went upstairs to Chevy crib on the sixth floor.
What?
You know what I'm talking about?
Oh, you talking about something from Coney Island and shit. I seen a nigga over night with a shorty and shit.
Yeah, yeah.
I was saying to myself, yo, I'm gonna book this nigga before the summer is over, my nigga. You got the grip on you, though? Fuck that.
You already know.
Cook this nigga, son.
Here you go, right there. Oh, this nigga went back in the hood. Damn it.
Son, you saw something, son? You heard something? Yo, do me a favor, take this up in the crib, son. Don't let no blood get on your sneaker, my nigga. My nigga in the building slump, you heard?
Can't forget my man, Boheem. He grew up with us. Get money, nigga. But he still bang his gun.
Fuck it, you know we mobbing 50 deep in the club. If you bump me, then say pardon. If you don't, that's a fire that you starting. And you don't even know that you sparked it, big nigga. So what you doing, pull-ups and dips, nigga? You can't stop a 4/5 when it's clicking, nigga. I get my weight up when the summer start hitting, nigga. Don't worry about me, I'm straight, pussy nigga. Queens niggas run the club like a track race. I've been doing this since Fat Joe had a fat face. No disrespect, I got love for the big homie. I spit that real shit, nigga, ain't none of it phony. I'm out of town getting cheese like it's macaroni. Chilling in CT with my nigga Jay, that's my homie. In VA, I got my little nigga Junior. Big brother Macho, street sweepers, no rooms there. In North Cadillac, Sebo was goody hoody. I'm popping off with these bird bitches like Woody Woody. And all my niggas I named from Queens, they out of town chilling, doing they thing. And we
hey
yo, I'm from the rap, nigga, far rap, nigga.
Queens up.
But at the end of the day, we all Queens, nigga. You feel me?
Down.
So I'm fucking with
Queens,
all my Queens, nigga. I'm not a biased nigga,
down.
Nigga. You understand me? I fuck with Brooklyn niggas, uptown,
Queens
Bronx, Staten, Long Island, all the boroughs, nigga. Harlem, I fuck
Queens
with everybody, nigga.
This
it's all love,
down.
My nigga. But Queens get it jumping,
Queens
nigga. You understand me?
School.
Straight up, we had a lot of gangsters, nigga. I know our history, nigga. Straight business, nigga. Queens is official, nigga.
Shit, my nigga, everything
good.
Tell
me, boy, you getting that? Why, boy? It was really good.
Man,
really?
That's that paper I'm getting, man, that shit is uptown. I'm getting bread out there in Harlem with my fam out there and shit like that.
My homie saying you looking good, boy. You flipping them hurt, boy. What's good? Talk to
man,
you.
Man, listen, I put a little something in the hood for the little niggas, little homies to eat through their little numbers and shit like that, you know what I mean? So my bread coming from my town in Harlem, you know what I mean?
That's what's up, my nigga. I'm seeing you were seeing you getting a lot of money in the hood, man. It's good.
Who asking these type of questions? Who knowing all that?
What in the street, man, that you got,
man? Man, I don't fuck with nobody, and nobody better not fuck with me. Worst come to worst, nigga, come talking that bullshit. I'm gonna lay something the fuck down, man. Early, man.
Yeah, man. Homie's coming up right now, a couple of them.
Oh shit, what's good, man?
What up, though? I ain't seen you in a long time, baby.
Boy, how you, man?
Everything good, baby.
Yeah, man, where it is, you doing numbers, man.
Man, listen, man, I'm trying to put that shit out there, get that shit popping, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, yeah. Dig this, though, man. You know, I just caught some shit, man, you know? I'm trying to get this help for me. I need some help, my nigga. It's good.
I got my shit going on uptown in Harlem, you know what I mean? I don't fuck around with the hood, you know what I'm saying?
Nah, so word is, you got them little niggas doing something, my nigga.
That's for them little niggas. I can't fuck with that, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah?
Yeah, I can't do that, you know what
I'm saying? Scrap, you gotta let me know what's good, man, you know? It's good, my nigga.
I'm saying, though, that's what I do. If that right there, what you doing, we can't have that.
All right, say no more, my nigga. Don't worry about it. We're gonna take care of some things in the future, my nigga.
Alright, however you wanna do it, baby.
I love you, boy.
Love is love, baby. See, that's the shit I be talking about. That shit right there, is gonna make me fuck around chill or something, man. Cause now I don't fuck with niggas in the hood, man. Straight up, man.
The word that my mama said, son acting like I ain't gonna book him. I'm gonna book him.
Deal with that.
Yeah, we definitely gonna deal with that situation.
Real good right now.
Yeah, you see him, right? He drives big shit too, bro. I think I ain't seen him come through the hood, my nigga. I seen
put that together.
Yeah, we gonna take care of that, man. Don't worry about that, man. Come on, son, let's go.
It's me, nigga. I'm fresh home. Okay. And it's my time. Wap wap. Bitch, your ass be hurt. King J.
Cause if you do, then I'm going with your mind. I don't give a damn. I've been in this game for way too long. It's the time to shine. You better not slip. You better not fall. Because if you do, then I'm going with your mind. I've been in this game for way too long. I don't give a damn. It's the time to shine.
Just keep in mind that everything comes with a cost. Now watch this bullshit.
Word.
That CT wave is looking real right.
Word.
That CT wave is looking real right. We got CT in a frenzy right now.
So they loving the crew.
They loving the crew. Wow.
They loving the bros.
Yeah, they loving the bros.
They loving the bros.
They loving the bros, man.
That shit is crazy, though.
Yo.
Word.
Hey, yo, Ma, you want something to drink?
No, who the fuck is this nigga? Who the fuck is this nigga coming through the building, man? Y'all know this nigga? Hold on, man. That's what the fuck is guapping on, man?
That ain't my drive.
That nigga ain't guapo. He ain't
eat. Nah, man. He ain't from the elk.
He ain't from the ape of the jungle. Where he from? What's guapping, Jiz?
What's up, boy?
Let's go. Ain't shit what you doing coming from back over there, though.
What you mean when I'm coming from back over there?
I'm saying, you got work back there or something? That's what I'm saying. Yeah, we got work up there. Why?
Nah, that's 10 bricks? Over here. 10 bricks right there?
He gave you that?
What's up, my nigga?
I'm saying, though, ain't nothing going around. It's the guap strip, my nigga.
What is this nigga?
At the end of the day, you ain't guapping or you ain't aping. Ain't nothing flying over here.
Definitely not.
Listen. Who you? No disrespect. Nigga, eat where you want to eat, my nigga.
Not over here. Where at?
You know what? Just you know what? Say no more.
Yeah.
Say no more. You Gucci, my nigga.
Yo, Scrap,
look at them things, man. This nigga going upstairs on the fucking third floor.
Hey, right.
Matter of fact, Vince, go with them too, man. Go get that other thing, man. Go get that long thing.
Yo, 40, come on, yo.
Fucking grown with this nigga, man. Coming through over there, man. You see this shit?
Nah, niggas is funny, my
what
nigga.
What the fuck is wrong with these niggas, Bodie?
Niggas bugging, man.
Niggas is bugging the fuck out over here, man.
Most they mom.
Yo, man, let's go over here, because you already know, bro.
Yo, I ain't playing with niggas no more.
This nigga.
What
the
fuck is you talking about?
Let's cook this nigga. Where's my mother?
Body in the bag. I'm falling from your average.
your man washed up. He can't get no money.
He done had.
Yeah, yeah. Hey, yo, Black, it's time.
Word.
Word, it's time. It's time, man. Alright, begin. Yeah. Straight out the fucking dungeons of rap, where fake niggas don't make it back. I don't know how to start this shit. Rappers are monkey flipping with the funky rhythm I be kicking. Musician, inflicting composition of pain. I'm like Scarface, sniffing cocaine, holding an M16. See with the pen, I'm extreme. Now, bullet holes left in my peak holes. I'm suited up with street clothes. Hand me a 9 and out, defeat foes. Y'all know my steelo, with or without the airplay. I keep some E and J, sitting bent up in the stairway. Or either on the corner, betting grants with the CeeLo champs. Laughing at bass heads, trying to sell some broken amps. G-Pass get off quick forever. My niggas talk shit, reminiscing about the last time the task force flipped. Niggas be running through the block shooting. Time to start the revolution, catch a body head for Houston. Once they caught us off guard, the Mac-10 was in the grass. And I ran like a cheetah with thoughts of an assassin. Picked the Mac up, told brothers back up, the Mac spit. Lead was hitting niggas, one ran, I made a backflip. Heard a few chicks scream, my arms shook, couldn't look. Gave another squeeze, heard it click, yo, my shit is stuck.
For all those who missed the first episode, let me catch you up. That's me, Lock King, in the white polo, and that's my man Ball. We just got a lot of coke from the big homie Mooch in the red shirt and this man Duke. See now Mooch, he the one with the bread, and Duke, he's the one with the gun.
Yeah.
And then they turn around and they get all they work from K-Mel. He the one with the chain. He has the passport and all the connects. In every good street enterprise, you have those who take money to shoot, and that's my man V-Dog right here. Now y'all niggas keep up, man.
What you gotta know, my nigga? Yo, bro, hollered at the homie the other day, remember the day when we met up and shit. Nigga hit me off with a little big eighth and all that, my nigga like, word. I said, I here for a couple of days, I mapped out, man, shit, my nigga, like this mad grip out here, my nigga. Man, this shit is the gold mine right here, bro.
Saying I got a little bitch in the building too, my nigga, she damn fuck with that, man.
Sam, so we gotta definitely get with that shit then, good man. Word.
Man, what's these niggas talking about then?
Yeah, I've been seeing these niggas sitting out here for a couple of days, man. Since I've been sitting out here, niggas been getting that mugger, so I'm not getting that mugger. Man, I'm gonna creep up on this nigga, man. Word. All right. Dude, come on.
Yeah, last night, shit, niggas went out to BK and all last night, some workout.
Nigga, I was out there too, you feel me? You know me, brought a weapon around, making that money and all that.
Yo, what you saying, man?
Yo, what's poppin', B?
What's up, man?
Shaking out here, man.
What's up?
I see you the man out here getting it,
you know,
hey, listen, this is how we gonna cut this shit short right here.
Uh-huh.
Yo, y'all niggas gotta pack the fuck up and get the fuck
out of here. Fuck out of here,
this
is my shit.
Go away.
That's a lot. I'm not a minute.
Fuck you.
Nigga, I get money. Fuck
you. Pack the fuck up, my man.
The fuck out you, nigga. Yeah.
What's up?
Fuck about it,
man.
Fall back. Yo, fall back, son. Fall back.
Fall the fuck back, man.
Oh, shit. Get that shit, man. We out of here. Hurry up, man.
It was at that point I should have left all this shit alone. I knew right from wrong, and I knew what we was doing was wrong. But all the money, the cars, the trips, it blinded me bad.
watch out the Marriott. Zoning on owning co-op, foreign drop top, hoops and yachts, guzzling straight shots of scotch. Formulating up plots to escape from selling slots, cause it's scorching hot. Making it hard trying to figure who's out to trap me. But tacky, got all kinds of undercovers that's coming at me. Perhaps he won't be happy till they snatch me and place me where half a slack be sitting in Kazaki, but never me. See, my destiny's to be forever free. An ecstasy on a hill that awaits for me. So flush just to visualize it like a coke rush. Vivid enough to make living this a must. Plus,
yeah, what's poppin', homie?
Yeah, what's poppin', my dude? What's good?
Yeah, I got that bag you left at the bridge, yo. Yeah, that was some good work you put in there, you know? Yeah, I'm loving that, homie. That was some real shit there, yo.
Oh, that's nothing, man. I did that gladly. Yeah, you know, I got a bunch of wolves, man. Niggas is hungry, man. They ready to eat something right now, too, you feel me?
Yeah, if I got some work later on, I'm gonna definitely call you first. You know that, homie. All the time, homie.
So where y'all at now?
Yeah. We in Baltimore right now, G. Me and the little homies, you know. Them GKB niggas, we tearing this shit up out this motherfucker, you heard?